alcohol is usually involved?
It mostly happens to junior soldiers.
It happens to unsponsored soldiers and soldiers new to the unit.
It mostly happens to females.
But it happens to males too.
It happens to soldiers in the barracks on the weekends.
And people are often afraid to report it.
Help me help you, sir, eliminate these attacks on our values. Protect each other, respect each other, and report it when it happens.